People on the east side will be able to use the light rail as early as next spring. So check this out. Sound Transit Board approved a proposal to launch the East Link light rail starter line. And that's going to have 8 stops and connects Redmond to South Bellevue. This is happening while work continues on the light rail extension that will cross Lake Washington and connect Seattle to the east side. Sound Transit's Line 2 is expected to open in March.